day trip, honey. Not only did you break every bone in your body, but you also managed to give yourself a fever. Now you rest. Andy and I are going to run to the grocery store.
Wait a minute. If they're gone, then that leaves...
Hey, Mr. J!
Rodney.
And how are we feeling today?
Rodney, just let me sleep.
Sure thing. But first, Mrs. J asked me if I'd go through the doctor's orders. You're gonna feel top-notch in no time.
Fine.
Okie dokie. Step one. Medicine! Open up!
Hey, that wasn't so... Rodney, it's not medicine, it's hot sauce!
I know it's tough, Mr. J, but if you want to get better, we gotta stick to what the doctor wants. Now, sit back. It's sponge bath time.
What?
Relax. It'll calm your nerves. How do you like the shampoo? It's honey-scented.
That's because it is honey.
If you like that, then you'll love this lotion.
Rodney, no. I don't want any... Hey, that actually feels nice. What is it?
Horseradish.
Horseradish?
Funny, I thought you were allergic to horseradish.
Rodney, please stop.
One last thing, Mr. J. We gotta take your temperature.
It's a meat thermometer. You ain't sticking that in my mouth.
Oh, don't worry, Mr. J. This isn't going anywhere near your mouth.
Hey, dear.
Oh, thank goodness. You're back.
Yeah, but only for a sec, silly me. I gave you the wrong sheet. That looks more like my grocery list. Well, be back soon.
Okay, step one, take temperature. Roll over, Mr. J.